Okay, I'm gonna do a quick demonstration of the Kabota disc mower. In order to pick it up, you just try to pick it up with your hydraulics. It only goes so far before it locks in place. There's a rope that you have to pull on. You pull that rope, then you're able to come all the way up with it. So far it seems like it only locks it down, keeping it from coming up. I thought it would lock it up, keeping it from going down, but I'm gonna give a quick little demonstration with it running.